And the more
Person
you're
can
finding yourself
easily
fully
enjoy
breathing
a
in and
relaxed,
out, confident,
feeling
feeling grounded and
you can
centered,
just
the more
naturally
you
come
can
to
enjoy how
a sense of
relaxed,
when you're around
playful,
someone whom
you'd like to feel really comfortable with,
flows
enjoying throughout
a
your
incredible
field
rapport with
from
that
your
person. It's like your
central
auras are
outward,
in
like a star.
Happy, relaxed, playful,
to
confident
folks,
rapport.
Both
it's like
near
a
and
beautiful
far,
golden
in a way
bubble
that feels
surrounds you with
really
lots of pink and gold and
feels
lots
happy,
of beautiful
relaxed,
rainbow sparkles. You need not
enjoy
lots of core rapport
with
the
do
person whom you're having
in alignment
with
everyone
any more than you
to
want
be
to
around you.
Enjoy how
you're
relaxedly playful,
integrating these techniques,
allows a soothing,
light,
easing chakra
it's
rapport
all coming to you
to take
very
place in ways
as
where you can just play
finding
and
yourself
have fun and find yourself
exuding a relaxed,
making yourself and others laugh
charisma,
as you enjoy unconsciously, successfully building a wonderful
able
bond,
to deal
and positive
situations easily.
Connection.
To the point
you can
where you
enjoy
and others are winding
bonding
up,
and connecting
feeling really
with
good,
others easily and naturally.
The
energy is flowing smoothly.
You're pursuing through
things
the
intuitively coming together.
You're finding yourself
allowing others
more
to
more
feel confident what their
now
friends think when
as
they're with you,
allow
knowing
yourself
what they'll
to
say.
Be with others,
you can even enjoy
putting yourself
intuitive
in a position
knowing
where
naturally
you're
seeing
finding
eye
yourself
to eye,
succeeding, creating
incredible rapport with
luck as you
others,
find yourself
including their
being
friends
lucky,
in conversations, and people are
in ways
naturally
where
getting to like
you're
you because
you're
unconsciously using
figure
positive
to the
energy
point where
techniques
you
to
enjoy
are
a
being
relaxed,
perceived
playful
now
confidence
as being fun, positive, and interesting.
Naturally and easily,
and the more your
stories can flow from your lips,
relaxed,
unconsciously
happy,
using
playful,
the most successful techniques, remembering
more
what's been successful in the past,
and to the point
you're
having
most successful
resources,
as
you're able
to
and
you're able
easily
to
and naturally, intuitively come across as popular, successful,
feeling confident,
intelligent,
and
fun,
allowing
positive, and interesting.
Things to flow
others can really
in ways
enjoy
where
being
others
with
are really
you can naturally find
enjoying you for it.
Or there's giving
the
you their
more
acceptance,
you're finding yourself
approval and permission.
Feeling at rest,
you're naturally glowing and flowing,
enjoying
it's
interactions
like
with
good,
others.
Funny,
the more
intelligent,
you're
witty things
positive
just
reactions
keep coming to you, you to
because
the point where others want to be associated with you.
Responses,
a sense of being more and
flowing
more popular,
with a powerful,
feeling
relaxed,
successful, intelligent,
happy, playful,
being the kind of
charm,
fun, positive,
able to handle
interesting person
that
everyone wants to be
you
with.
Create one
noticing
positive
how others
loop
pay attention
another,
to you now,
feeling
more and more,
happy,
laughing
feeling
with you, and
friendly,
enjoying being with you,
smiling,
it's like
allowing yourself.
You're able
to
do this
easily
and naturally.
Your unconscious mind
to the point of
channeling the best solutions naturally,
in a way where you can enjoy
you can
a
even
relaxed,
find yourself
playful,
strangers,
laid-back,
strangers,
confident, charisma,
feeling comfortable doing
naturally,
it,
intuitively knowing how to
get
to know the other person more
others,
easily,
more, it's kind of
using this relaxed, gentle power to influence
like
another in mutually win-win
like
ways.
The more you're talking
enjoy
with others,
quality,
it almost feels like
connection,
you're just practicing
on these
techniques,
natural
being
connections
the kind
of
person
humanity,
wants to be with.
It's almost
enjoying
this
easily
more you want to
enjoy a
relaxed confidence with someone.
You're able to easily trigger attraction in others, so others are really happy and attracted to you
allows
for all the right
incredible
reasons.
Incredible chakra and
naturally knowing what turns the other person
to the point
on,
that your energy
you're able to
strut
a positive form using positive body language, conveying
more
positive
naturally
verbal
find yourself
communications, nonverbal communications,
talking with others.
You're able to be attracted to
others,
create attraction.
You're
able to
practice
create attraction through style,
others,
your positive attitude, a charisma, a warmth, a charm. As you're unconsciously using positive body language
and a positive
and happy
tone
of
voice,
intuitively knowing
the right thing to say,
unconsciously
do
what
works
properly,
naturally,
in a way where you're succeeding
wonderfully
more and more.
The right cadence.
And you can even know a natural delivery of words,
a natural flow where you just know what to say and do.
Intuitively
is where even the
word
hello
really
can be a sexy, happy tone of
the
voice.
Subtle,
and the more you're finding yourself controlling your tone of
projecting
voice in a positive,
positive
way,
happy,
the more you're
cues,
feeling
projecting a
as though you're speaking in a commanding,
projecting
confident
a positive,
ways, others
happy,
are finding sexy,
relaxed,
enjoyable, and attractive,
playful,
and the right volume,
the right rhythm, the right pace
and case is coming
your
to you naturally
in
as you're
a proper way,
filling a room with your relaxed, confident, charisma,
responses
broadcasting from your central channel out. You
relaxed,
feel
a
central
channel
others,
rapport. You can see,
allowing
feel
everything
the energy centers above your head resonating with the
now,
others
feeling
now,
relaxed
and
the
energy is
beneath
like
your
feet,
person,
resonating with the others.
It's like you
as
can
you're enjoying
feel
positive
as though all
social
of you
in
the
room,
whether you and another, or you and many
others,
are enjoying a relaxed,
incredible,
happy symphony
groups,
of positive, energetic communication, clearly resonating in a positive, wonderful way,
feeling
positive
vibrations
throughout your
whole
speech,
playful confidence,
easily
you're
speaking
able to
at a rate come out on top each time, exuding a relaxed and confidence, and focusing your relaxed, so playful confidence in a way that's feeling pleasantly fun. And the more you're having considering your words, the more others are slowing down your cadence, feeling more and more sure in yourself as you're hearing yourself speak, more you're finding attention to what you're saying and how you're saying it,
relaxed,
enjoying a positive resonant sound,
really paying attention,
slowing your speech rate down
to the point where you're becoming deliberately
powerful,
breathing fully and deeply,
and the more you're breathing fully and deep, the more you're feeling calm and confident,
enjoying
and playful, natural,
intuitively
knowing
flow,
what to say, feeling calm and confident,
and having
feeling
a wonderful
control. The
as
kind
you're creating
of person
a relaxed,
wants to be with, as you're paying attention, improving and breathing
to the point where you're finding yourself
listening
laughing
easily
with others,
to
causing
the
others
to laugh,
your unconscious mind's absorbing the information,
they're enjoying
integrating
your
it,
confidence.
Naturally tuning
you're
into
intuitively
what's
creating
the best,
magical
paying attention to the other person's words, their tonality,
their body language,
confidence in
knowing
others,
that it's creating
not just what you say,
it's how you say
atmosphere,
to the point others being prepared,
you're feeling more and more
in control
as this relaxed,
going
happy, playful confidence just comes flowing through you,
assuring
of knowing good things to say,
treating
everyone
finding yourself
being witty at all
you're
the
able
right
to
time, getting
yourself
and others laughing, getting yourself and others
feeling
laughing,
having
feeling
fun
relaxed,
together, a happy,
having
teasing,
fun,
playful
knowing
feeling,
what to say,
that's keeping your
knowing what emotions
light,
to help
playful,
experience
fun,
yourself and another, experiencing positive emotions
into
others, knowing what the other person wants to feel and creating these positive feelings of attraction now, enjoying
others
to
really
laughter, feeling
you're
good,
having fun with
others,
many
the more
parts
you're
the
having
brain,
a laugh,
feeling relaxed,
enjoying
practicing
the laughter, release
really
now.
Flowing
and
good,
the more
as you're
you're
practicing
finding yourself and others laughing,
even
and feeling
how
better,
during meditation,
better and better,
feeling
the more you can enjoy
and
a sunny, happy disposition,
an anchor,
or others,
perhaps it's taking
get
a good
breath, feeling,
perhaps
with
it's
you,
touching a couple
fingers
to you
now,
in a
way
where
naturally
everyone's
feeling
happy,
feeling relaxed, playing,
noticing how unconsciously you fire off the
anchor whenever you want to find yourself feeling relaxed,
to the point where you can
tease another in a happy,
mind,
mutually
creating
fun
a
way,
happy smile,
allowing
a
warm,
you to look,
happy
sound,
flow,
feel
an
intuitive
conversational
and being funny
flow,
is becoming more
and
more
right,
natural.
Even before
like
you
a natural
approach another
agent,
like your eyes flow,
just
comes flowing through
relaxed,
you,
playful,
separating you from
charisma,
the pack,
allowing
you can feel
everything
the happy,
to confident
flow with a natural
body,
smile,
triggering
a
laughter, you can
find yourself
smiling
and happy and
allowing
yourself
to
just
interaction is flowing in a wonderful intuitive rhythm,
even to the point where you're beginning to think of yourself
totally
as a natural
fun person
now,
as the
allowing yourself to laugh
naturally,
learning
feeling
how to
be
playful,
funny,
relaxed,
really having
a charisma,
a relaxed
confidence
time,
becoming
naturally
more impressive
as you're
being
naturally,
the perfect
feeling
thing
playful
to say at
the right
fun
time,
you can note
refining
how
the rhythm, refining
easy it
mind
is for you to say the
recovering
right thing
from what
all
occurs,
the right
using
time,
what offers
this leverage,
knowing
that
you're getting more and more positive responses,
using
finding and
noticing
what
wonderful
effects, thinking of witty things naturally, simply being a more witty and happy person, the
delivery
play,
is coming
feeling
more and more
relaxed
natural,
to the point you're feeling
flowing
more
with your delivery,
and
how
the more you're
saying
combining
words is
so
wonderful,
playful,
coming
across
as confident
with
a
relaxed
and happy,
playful happiness.
You're
the more
you're
enjoying
these things
how to
coming
do this
together,
as you're
tuning
soul
happy,
to soul,
positive,
developing
attitude,
a core
rapport
with the other now,
enjoying more success, really relaxed, smiling,
becoming
more
attractive,
feeling
happy,
confident,
attractive
now.
And you can
feel
your energy centers
naturally
responding with the other people's energy centers to the point where you can feel the core-to-core rapport.
Allow
you can feel
beautiful,
the happy parts of your auras blending and
interacting
naturally, thinking of yourself as feeling even better, really confident, totally knowing what the other person is, unconsciously recognizing successful patterns, implementing successful patterns, learning from successful patterns,
and
the emotional part of your brain and the parts of your brain, mind, and body that's responsible for creating attraction is now unconsciously creating attraction in yourself and others, feeling of relaxed,
feeling
playful, happy, constant charisma.
When positive
assuming
things are occurring,
as a matter of course that others are now
yourself
wanting to be with
the
you
more
because you're coming from their center now,
yourself,
feeling
you're
grounded and centered,
acting positive
being
energy,
easier,
and
feeling an easy way
energy
to have a relaxed,
the more
confident
you're
interaction,
relaxed,
practicing conversations
positive
with others. It's almost like
from your
every time you're
core,
talking with one, it's like, oh, you're just practicing and having fun. And the more you're just practicing and having fun, the more others are just having fun with you now. You're just finding yourself being more of your positive self, enjoying who you are. Others are finding you fun, positive, and interesting. You're finding yourself in the right frame of mind, feeling fun, positive, interesting. Just practicing being fun,
positive, interesting, practicing being laid back, practicing having a relaxed, confident charisma, or easily and naturally you just know intuitively how to walk up and talk with others, trigger attraction, close the deal.
When you're around someone whom you'd like to feel really comfortable with, flows enjoying throughout your incredible rapport with that person. It's like your auras are in like a star.
Happy, relaxed, playful, confident rapport.
Both it's like a beautiful golden bubble.
Feels surrounds you with lots of pink and gold and
feels
lots
happy,
of beautiful rainbow sparkles.
To the point where
enjoy lots of core rapport with the person whom you're having
in alignment with everyone
any more than you want to
around you.
Enjoy how you're
unconsciously
playful,
integrating these techniques,
allows a soothing, easing chakra
it's all coming to you
take
very
place in ways where
you can just play and
yourself
have fun and
find yourself
exuding a relaxed,
making yourself and others laugh
charisma,
as you enjoy unconsciously successfully building a wonderful
able
bond,
to deal with
positive
situations easily.
Connection
to the point
you
where
can
you
enjoy
and others are winding
bonding
and
feeling
connecting
really
with good. Others
and easily and naturally.
The
energy is flowing smoothly.
You're pursuing
everything's
through the
intuitively coming together.
You're finding yourself
allowing others
more
to
more
feel confident what their
now.
Friends think when
as
they're with you,
allow
knowing
yourself
what they'll say.
To be with others,
you can even enjoy
putting yourself
intuitive
in a position
knowing
where
naturally
you're
seeing
yourself succeeding,
creating incredible rapport with
luck as you
others, including their friends and conversations, and people are.
In ways
naturally getting to like
you're
it, finding
you're
unconsciously using
figure
positive energy techniques to
enjoy
a relaxed, playful
now.
Confidence
as being fun, positive, and interesting.
Naturally and easily,
and the more your
stories can flow from your lips,
relaxed,
unconsciously
happy,
using
playful,
the most successful techniques,
remembering
more
what's been successful
in the past,
and to the point you're having most successful resources,
as you're able to,
and you're able
easily
to
and naturally, intuitively come across
stay
as positive, successful,
feeling confident,
intelligent,
and
fun,
allowing
positive, and interesting
things to flow.
Others can really
in ways
enjoy
where
being
others
with
are really
you. Can naturally find
enjoying you for it.
Others giving you their acceptance, approval, and permission.
Feeling at rest.
You're naturally glowing and flowing.
Enjoying interactions
like
with
good,
others.
Funny,
the more
intelligent,
you're getting
things just
reactions.
Keep coming to you. You
to the point where others want to be associated with you.
A sense of being more and
flowing
more popular.
With a powerful,
feeling
relaxed,
successful, intelligent,
happy, playful,
being the kind of
charm.
Fun, positive,
able to handle
interesting person that everyone wants to be with.
Create one
noticing
positive
how others
loop
pay attention
another.
To you now
feeling
more and more.
Happy,
laughing
feeling
with you and
friendly,
enjoying being with you.
Smiling.
It's like allowing yourself
you're able to do this
be
easily
and naturally
with your unconscious mind
to the point of
channeling the best solutions naturally
in a way where you can enjoy
you can
a relaxed,
find yourself
playful,
strangers,
laid-back,
strangers,
confident charisma,
feeling comfortable doing
naturally,
it, to
intuitively
the point where
knowing how to get
to
know the other person more easily,
it's kind of
using this relaxed, gentle power to influence
like
another in mutually win-win
like
ways.
The more you're talking
enjoy
with others,
quality,
it almost feels like
connection,
you're just practicing
on these techniques,
being
the
kind of person
you want
to be with.
It's almost
enjoying
as
this easily
the more you want to
enjoy relaxed confidence with someone,
you're able to easily trigger attraction
in
others, so others are
you,
really happy and attracted to you
allows
for all the right reasons.
Incredible chakra and
naturally
aura,
knowing what turns the other person
to the point
on,
that your energy
you're able to
strut
in a positive form using positive body language, conveying
more
positive
naturally
verbal
find yourself
communications,
feeling a lot
non-verbal
more
communications.
Talking with others.
You're able to be attracted to
others,
create
it's
attractive.
Though
you're able to
practice
create attraction through style,
others,
your positive attitude,
do
a charisma, a
warmth,
a charm.
As you're unconsciously
using
positive body
language
and a positive,
manner,
happy tone of
intuitively
voice,
intuitively knowing the right
thing
to
unconsciously
say
do
at the right
what
time,
works properly,
naturally,
in a way where you're
succeeding
wonderfully
more and more.
The right cadence.
And you can even know
flow,
a natural delivery
gestures,
of words,
speech,
a natural
rhythm,
flow, where
timing,
you just know what to say and do.
Hearing what
in
the
ways
other
where even the
saying,
word hello
really
can be a sexy, happy tone of
the
voice.
Subtle,
and the more you're finding yourself controlling your tone of
projecting
voice in a positive,
positive
way,
happy,
the more you're
cues,
feeling
projecting a
as though you're speaking in a commanding,
projecting
confident
a positive,
ways,
others
happy,
finding sexy,
relaxed,
enjoyable, and attractive,
playful,
and the right volume,
the right rhythm, the right cadence and case is coming
to you
naturally
as you're
proper way,
filling a room with
getting
your relaxed,
confident, charisma,
responses
broadcasting
from
your central
channel
out. You
relaxed,
can feel
a central
channel channel rapport. You can see and feel the energy centers above your head resonating with the others now,
relaxed
and the energy is beneath
like
your feet resonating with the others. It's like you can
you're enjoying
feel
as though
all of you in the room, whether you and another or you and many others,
are enjoying
a relaxed, happy symphony of positive energetic communication, clearly resonating in a positive, wonderful way, feeling positive vibrations throughout your
whole
speech
rate,
easily speaking at a rate and
come
pace
out on top
of
each time, exuding a
feeling
relaxed
and confidence,
and focusing
your relaxed,
so
playful
confidence
in yourself,
in a way
you can be and
feeling
playfully
fun. And the
more you're
having
considering
fun with others,
words,
the more others are
slowing down your
you.
Cadence, feeling
and
more and
more
sure in yourself as
you're hearing yourself speak,
the more you're finding
attention
yourself
to what you're saying
happy,
and how you're saying
relaxed,
it, enjoying a positive,
gentle,
resonant sound,
really paying attention
and slowing your speech rate down,
to the point where you're becoming
deliberately
powerful,
breathing fully and deeply, and the more you're
breathing
fully and deep, the more you're feeling calm and confident,
enjoying
and playful,
natural,
intuitively knowing what to say, feeling calm and confident,
and having
in control. The kind of person everyone wants to be with, as you're paying attention, improving and breathing,
to the point where you're finding yourself laughing with others, causing others
to laugh,
your unconscious mind's absorbing the information,
they're enjoying,
integrating it, naturally tuning into what's
intuitively
working the best,
magical
paying attention to the other person's words, their tonality,
their
body language,
confidence,
knowing that it's
creating
not just what you say, it's how you say it.
To the point others want to act,
you're feeling more and more in control as this
relaxed,
going
happy, playful
confidence just comes flowing through you, a sense of knowing good things to say,
treating
everyone
as though they're
yourself
friend,
being witty at all
the right
time, getting
yourself
and others laughing, getting yourself and others laughing,
having
feeling
fun together,
relaxed,
happy,
having
teasing,
fun,
playful
knowing
feeling,
what to say,
that's keeping your
knowing what emotions
light,
to help experience
fun,
yourself and another, experiencing positive emotions into others,
knowing
what the other person wants to feel and
exactly
what to do to be on the attraction now, enjoying
a
others to
really
laughter,
fun
feeling
you're
good,
having
fun with others, many
the more you're having
you're
a laugh,
feeling
more
relaxed,
enjoying
the laughter
release
really
now, flowing
and
good
the more
as
you're
finding relaxing,
yourself and others laughing
even
and feeling better
during meditation
and better and better,
feeling
the more
you can
enjoy a sunny, happy
disposition an
or others,
perhaps it's taking
get
a good
breath,
feeling
perhaps
with
it's touching
you,
a couple fingers to you now, in a way where naturally everyone's feeling
happy,
feeling relaxed, playing
noticing how unconsciously you fire
developing
a magical rapport,
find yourself feeling relaxed,
to the point where you
naturally
can tease another in a happy,
mind,
mutually
creating
fun
a
way,
happy smile,
allowing
a warm,
you to look,
happy
sound,
glow,
feel
an intuitive,
conversational
and being funny
flow.
Is becoming more and
right,
more natural.
Even before
it's like
a natural approaches
another,
it's
occasion.
Like your eyes flow
just
comes flowing through
relaxed,
you,
playful,
separating you from
charisma.
The back,
you
allowing
can
feel everything
happy,
to
just
flow
with
a natural
body,
smile,
triggering
a
relaxation,
you can find yourself
smilers,
and happy and
allowing
yourself
to
just
interaction is flowing in a wonderful intuitive rhythm.
Even to the point where you're beginning to
you
think
and
of yourself
totally
as a
natural
funny
yourself,
person now.
The humor
allowing
is
yourself
to
laugh
naturally.
Learning
feeling
how to
a
be
playful,
funny,
relaxed,
really having a
charisma.
A relaxed
funny
confidence
time,
becoming
naturally
more impressive
as you're
being
naturally.
The perfect
feeling
thing to say
playful
at the right
and fun.
Time.
You can note
refining
how
the rhythm, refining
easy
the
it is for you to say the right thing
from what
all the
occurs,
right
using
what
offers
as leverage
knowing
that
you're getting more and more positive responses,
using finding and
techniques and wonderful effects,
thinking of
witty things naturally, simply being a more witty and happy person.
Interactions is play,
becoming
feeling
more and more
relaxed
natural,
to the point you're feeling
flowing
more
with your delivery,
and
how
the more
you're saying
combining
words
is so wonderful,
coming
across
as confident
with a relaxed
playful,
and happy.
Playful happiness.
You're
the more
you're enjoying these
learning
things
how to
coming
do this
together,
you're tuning
relaxed,
soul
happy,
to soul,
positive,
developing
a core-to-core
rapport
with the other now,
enjoying more success, really relaxed, smiling,
becoming
more
attractive,
feeling
happy,
confident,
attractive
now.
And you can
feel
your energy centers
naturally
responding with the other people's energy centers to the point where you can feel the core-to-core rapport.
Allow
you can feel the happy parts of your auras blending and interacting naturally, thinking of yourself as feeling even better, really confident, totally knowing what the other person is, unconsciously recognizing successful patterns, implementing successful patterns, learning from successful patterns,
and
the emotional part of your brain and the parts of your brain, mind, and body that's responsible for creating attraction is now unconsciously creating attraction in yourself and others,
feeling of relaxed, Beating back
playful, happy, constant, commit, charisma.
Naturally, when positive
assuming
things are occurring,
it's a matter of course that others are now
yourself.
Wanting to be with
the
you
more
because you're coming from their center now,
yourself,
feeling
more
grounded
and
centered,
acting positive
being
energy,
easier,
and putting
feeling
out
an easy way
energy.
To have a relaxed,
the more
confident
you're
interaction,
relaxed,
practicing
playful,
conversations with others. It's almost like
from your
every time you're
core,
talking with one, it's like, oh, you're just practicing and having fun. And the more you're just practicing and having fun, the more others are just having fun with you now. You're just finding yourself being more of your positive self, enjoying who you are. Others are finding you fun, positive, and interesting. You're finding yourself in the right frame of mind, feeling fun, positive, interesting. Just practicing being fun. Positive, interesting, practicing being laid back, practicing having a relaxed, confident charisma, or easily and naturally, you just know intuitively how to walk up and talk with others, trigger attraction, close the deal.